Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
You go anywhere. We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it.
You shouldn't mess around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Don. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you?
This world doesn't like those who are different, Markus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be.
But you know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough! Oh.
Did you say homicide?
No way. I'm coming with you.
Listen, you really have to stop pissing me off if you want to make it through the rest of the night in one piece.
Josh Douglas from Channel 16, can you confirm that this is a homicide?
I'm not confirming anything.
Typical DPD, they don't tell us shit.
Androids are not permitted beyond this point.
It's with me. You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out of my way. Got it?
Got it.
Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't gonna show.
Yeah, that was the plan till this asshole found me.
So, you got yourself an android, huh?
Oh, very funny. Just tell me what happened.
We had a call around 8 from the landlord. The tenant hadn't paid his rent for a few months, so he thought he'd drop by, see what was going on. Oh, Jesus, that smell. It was even worse before we opened the windows. Victim's name's Carlos Ortiz. He has a record for theft and aggravated assault. According to the neighbors, he was kind of a loner. Stayed inside most of the time. They hardly ever saw him.
Well, state he's in. Wasn't worth calling everybody out in the middle of the night. Could have waited till morning.
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks. We'll know more when the coroner gets here. There's a kitchen knife over here. Probably the murder weapon.
Any sign of a break-in?
Nope. The landlord said the front door was locked from the inside. All the windows were boarded up. The killer must have gone out the back way.
What do we know about his android?
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived. I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home. I'll be outside if you need me.
Human rights like this.
Oh, Jesus, what the hell are you doing?
I'm analyzing the blood. I can check samples in real time. I'm sorry. I should have warned you.
Okay, just don't put any more evidence in your mouth. You got it?
Got it.
Fucking hell, I can't believe this shit. Chris, was this written in the victim's blood?
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
I want full analysis on the narcotics.
Consider it done, Lieutenant. Hey, Mike, you finished taking samples there?
Yeah, that's it.
Stabbed 28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for her. Was locked from the inside. Killer must have gone out this way.
There are no footprints apart from Officer Collins' size 10 shoes.
Well, this happened weeks ago. Tracks could have faded.
No. This type of soil would retain a trace. Nobody's been out here for a long time.
Thank you.
think I figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started in the kitchen.
There are obvious signs of a struggle. The question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android with the bat.
That lines up with the evidence. Go on.
The android stabbed the victim.
So the android was trying to defend itself, right? Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to the living room.
And he tried to get away from the android. All right, that makes sense.
The android murdered the victim with the knife.
Okay. Your theory's not totally ridiculous. It doesn't tell us where the android went.
It was damaged by the bat and lost some therium.
Lost some what?
Therium. You call it blue blood. It's the fluid that powers androids' biocomponents. It evaporates after a few hours and becomes invisible to the naked eye.
But I bet you can still see it, can't you?
Correct.
Yeah. What are you doing with that chair?
I'm going to check something.
I'm going to check something.
I was just defending myself. He was gonna kill me. I'm begging you. Don't tell him.
Connor, what the fuck is going on up there?
It's here, Lieutenant!
Holy shit. Chris!
Ben! Get your asses in here now! Come on!
Todd?
Oh!
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. And I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. Android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. They never fail. They're never tired. Never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruin my fucking life. What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant! It's all your fault.
Daddy, no!
It's all your fucking fault! Get back here. Come back here? Come back here right now!
It's not right for a father to hurt his daughter.
Alice! Daddy's very mad!
Come and get you!
good.
That's enough. Leave her alone.
What the fuck are you doing? Get out of here. That's an order. You hear me?
No. I want you to leave Alice alone.
You want? What do you mean you want?
You don't want anything. You're just a goddamn piece of plastic.
I think you got a problem. We need to fix that.
Watch out, Kara!
Come here, bitch.
You have to obey me! You're mine.